There's breaking news just coming in. A massive blaze has erupted at GE's appliance factory in Louisville, Kentucky, sending thick black smoke billowing into the sky. These are pictures from that fire in Louisville, Kentucky. More than 100 firefighters are responding to this enormous blaze. No injuries or casualties have been reported just yet, but these huge flames and a lot of black smoke coming out from that GE appliance factory in Louisville, Kentucky. These images coming in live.